It's the last minute dash for Christmas number one today, and the battle is between some pretty strong contenders. Sam Ryder, Wham, and Mariah Carey are jostling for the top spot. Lad Baby have claimed the number one for the past 5 years, but haven't entered a charity single this time.